Holly Willoughby's weight loss secret revealed by celebrity Juice co-star Keith Lemon. Holly Willoughby's amazing weight loss has been a hot topic in recent weeks. The This Morning presenter slimmed down last year and constantly has fans questioning her on just how she did it. Phillip Schofield's co-presenter bounced back into shape in 2017, 3 years after giving birth to her youngest child, Chester. While Holly Willoughby has remained tight-lipped on just how she has crafted her fantastic figure, her celebrity Juice co-star Keith Lemon may have let her secret slip. In an interview with The Sun, he revealed, "I've heard a rumor that it's some sort of boxing. I asked if she was going to be bringing a fitness DVD out, because everyone's going to be saying, I want a body like Holly Willoughby." He also claimed that his celebrity pal is sick of being quizzed about her weight, adding, "Ages ago she came back from holiday and I said she lost weight, I could see it in her face. Then everyone picked up on it, and we were at a party a while later and I said, I bet you're sick too of everyone asking you how you've lost it, but how have you lost it?" Holly's always been a total babe. It's not just Holly's incredible figure which gets This Morning viewers talking. Her on-screen chemistry with Phil frequently has ITV viewers in stitches. This week, the pair were in fits of laughter once again as Holly made a series of mistakes while reading from her script. After pronouncing Steve Wilson's name wrong, the TV favorite then said the gadget segment would be on at 5:10 instead of 5:10, leading Phillip to erupt into fits of giggles.